try and do the other eye. Oh, whoops. You can tell I'm 54, can't you? Because I'm not very good with video phones and all that kind of hoo-ha. Right, this is my transplanting gel, and it's going on now. I just think it's great. I mean, I tried lash extensions. They cost me about 50, 60 quid, I think. I was on there for about an hour, which was quite, that was quite nice. I didn't mind laying about for an hour. Right, now this is the fibres going on there. See the fibres? You just brush them against that glue. Don't go too near your eye, because it, if it gets off into your eye, then it doesn't sting, but makes you feel a bit uncomfortable. Okay, there's the fibre. I think you probably already can start to see the difference. And this is just one coat. If I wanted to, I could go on layering it and layering it and layering it. But I think when you get to a certain age, you just need just a little. A little does a lot more for women of our age. There you go. Anyway, as I said, I tried lash extensions. And I look foolish. I look really stupid. And, you know, you're talking to people and all of a sudden a lash will fall out and it'll be sitting on your chin and it'll be like, oh, give it, gives it away a little bit, doesn't it? Anyway, you get a brochure, little leaflet that comes in with your mascara. What I normally do for people is when they buy one from me, I will email them a link of someone doing that. And you might be lucky and get me now. And you can go from there. I hope it's proved to you that you can still have lovely eyelashes. Let's go in for a close-up so you can see. You can still have lovely eyelashes at 54 and onwards. Let's go. Bye for now.